What happened is at about 10:30 this morning, the suspect came to this location. We believe he was a male suspect. We believe he was alone. He went into a building, an office building, with the intent to contact some individuals. Some type of an altercation ensued in which he shot several people.